Though the bacterial structure is very simple, they are very complex in behavior. Compared to many other organisms, bacteria as a group show the most extensive metabolic diversity. Some of the bacteria are autotrophic, that is, they synthesize their own food from inorganic substrates. They may be photosynthetic autotrophic or chemosynthetic autotrophic. The vast majority of bacteria are heterotrophs, that is, they depend on other organisms or on dead organic matter for food. Archibacteria. These bacteria are special since they live in some of the most harsh habitats, such as extremely salty areas, halophiles, hot springs, thermoacidophiles, and marshy areas, methanogens. Archibacteria differ from other bacteria in having a different cell wall structure, and this feature is responsible for their survival in extreme conditions. Methanogens are present in the gut of several ruminant animals such as cows and buffaloes, and they are responsible for the production of methane biogas from the dung of these animals. These are thousands of different eubacteria or true bacteria. They are characterized by the presence of a rigid cell wall and, if motile, a flagellum. The cyanobacteria, also referred to as the blue-green algae, have chlorophyll A similar to green plants and the photosynthetic autotroph. Figure 2.2. The cyanobacteria are unicellular, colonial, or filamentous, freshwater, marine, or terrestrial algae. The colonies are generally surrounded by gelatinous sheath. They often form bloom in polluted water bodies. Some of these organisms can fix atmospheric nitrogen in specialized cells called heterocysts. Example, Nostoc and Anabina. Chemosynthetic autotrophic bacteria oxidize various inorganic substances such as nitrate, nitrites, and ammonia, and use the released energy for their ATP production. They play a great role in recycling nutrients like nitrogen, phosphorus, iron, and sulfur. Heterotrophic bacteria are most abundant in nature. The majority are important decomposers. Many of them have a significant impact on human affairs. They are helpful in making curd from milk, production of antibiotics, fixing nitrogen in legumes.